guys. Lucky I brought the camera with me. I almost didn't want to make this unboxing because I just wanted to get this thing open so quick. Invoice. And this is that labor. Forgive me if I don't get all this in the frame. It's a pretty quick little setup. Telephone in there. Locking that box in there. There's a single shot tray. Wrapped nicely in it's got one of the pellet tin cutout phones in it to protect it in there. And so we're gonna wrap. We'll look at that later. Oh, look at this view. Oh, look at that. I think we checked for sure if they were doing the hard shell cases or not yet. A lot of the unboxings I've seen, they were, from what I heard, they were just shipping them in cardboard boxes to speed production of it. And that is
sweet. It says it's a crown. It's a walnut. It's got a serial number on it. It says it's 25 caliber.
Very nice.
That's that in the bottom. It says,
he says made in Italy. Let's see what we have in here. Catalog, pretty standard. Give me some bubble wrap. I like this bubble wrap in here too. Ship very secure. Let me give it the once over real quick. Oh. 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 Look at you. Oh, she's lighter than I expected. Very nice. I'll do a little sit down. Aiming. Shoot well. Oh man. Oh, that stock is awesome. It's awesome. It's so light. She's got a little bit of pressure in there. There you go. Let's test the trigger real quick, just because we can. Oh, oh baby. Nice first stage. Oh, I don't think I need to adjust it. I think the trigger's gonna be good out of the box. I'll try to get a little closer to show you guys. I know I'm just gonna drool over this thing by myself. I don't know that I'll get this all in the camera, the lighting will be good. Man, that walnut's good looking. So one thing, you never know what you're going to get out of the walnut. I had a FX 500 Royale, or Royale 500, I should say, before, and I got rid of it. And FX has opened up their U.S. distributor, so warranty should be handled in the States. At an FX facility instead of through a vendor. And that was a big plus for me. And I always missed my 500. I always wanted it back. And lucky me to come out with this since then. Oh, I like that pistol grip. Can you go thumb up? Oh, yeah. You can go thumb up if you want to. I like it. I'll get a scope mounted on it, see. But I think that cheek weld's going to be just outstanding. And the power wheel's got some different writing on it than what I've seen before. It's actually got calibers written on it for the transfer port adjustment. 20.25 to 0.30, 177 to 22 and low. You got the hammer spring adjuster here with its different pieces. Cool thing they added here also is the fill probe cover. My 500 didn't have that. Man, oh man, with that carbon fiber bottle. This is going to be a wicked, wicked field gun. It weighs freaking nothing.
Yeah, we get a little scope on there. It'll add some weight to the top, but man, am I happy with that. I'll get the once over a little bit more here. I won't bore you guys with my drooling. Really talking to the camera. Oh, yeah. Carbon fiber bottle looks nice. Let's play with this shroud. See where it sits there. Let's take another pop shot with the shroud extended, huh?
First stage has got nothing on it. Firm back wall. Oh,
she is light and crisp.
I missed that good trigger.
No creep at all on the second stage. None. It's perfect the way that it is. There we go. Shroud locks in the out position. Like that. It's quiet. Oh, and the hard shell case to boot. Very awesome. In case anybody wants to see the single shot tray, I guess I'll let you suffer through that. Yeah. Really glad I get one of these. Make the purchase. I'll try to get closer to this. You can find some images of this online. I'll find somebody who can actually get you one. There's another thing altogether. I don't know if this is going to show up or not. Probably not going to focus, but that's the single shot tray. Man. I think me and this guy are going to have a beautiful relationship, and it won't be going anywhere anytime soon. I'll put it through the cranny and get a scope mounted on it as soon as I can. Try to make some other videos if anybody's interested. Thank you guys.